So I tried Italian vegan food for the first time, and I hate to admit this, but it was so delicious. Honestly, it was probably the best Italian food that I've ever had. Yeah. I went back to Quaker Cafe again because they had an art collection by a local artist, which was pretty cool, and then a poetry, like spoken word open mic night thing, and I really, really want to do spoken word one day, so hopefully I can muster up the courage to actually go for it. Later that week, I was just out and about running errands and grabbing cupcakes. This week went by really quickly, and if I'm honest, the rain did kill a few of my plans, but that's just classic British weather for you, what can you do? But either way, I really hope you enjoyed this vlog, and I appreciate each and every one of you who have been supporting me so far and leaving me the loveliest comments and feedback. I do truly appreciate it.